Investigators say improperly disposed materials are likely what caused an accidental fire at a Greenville County apartment building. We brought you the scene as breaking news last night. A multiple fire crews were called out to Roper Mountwood's apartments. It was around 8 o'clock Monday night. A Boiling Springs fire marshal tells us the blaze started on the third floor balcony and then spread from there. And this is what that damage looks like the morning after. This was this morning. We can tell you at least 23 of the 24 units were occupied when this fire broke out. Officials say the building will remain vacant until extensive repairs are made.
Everybody got out pretty quick. I mean, I didn't get my shoes or car keys or a bunch of other things. My roommate wasn't even dressed. She's just in her robe.
It's always difficult to watch people be displaced from their homes. A lot of these families have lost everything that they own. We know at least 8 of the units were completely destroyed.
Well, the Red Cross, who you just heard from, has been reaching out to everyone affected by the fire to see how they can help.